apply the hue and saturation effect and drag the Master Hue slider over to a blue color.